It was a setup equals at least three of five officials who met Don Trump Jr. at Trump Tower were tied to Fusion GPS. This looks like a setup. Fusion GPS employees set up Donald Trump Jr. and the Trump campaign to hold a meeting in Trump Tower. According to Mark Stewart, the general counsel for the House committee responding to Fusion GPS, at least three of the people at the meeting with Donald Trump Jr. at Trump Tower in June 2016 were Fusion GPS officials. From the court document, at least three of the individuals who attended a meeting with Donald Trump Jr. at Trump Tower on June 9, 2016, Soviet counterintelligence officer Renat Akhmachin, Russian lawyer Natalia Veselnitskaya, and Russian-born interpreter Anita Loisa Mikornov, also have ties to Fusion GPS dating to at least 2015. We now know that Hillary Clinton campaign and the Democrat Party funded Fusion GPS at least $6 million for research during the 2016 election. It looks more and more like the Donald Trump Jr. meeting at Trump Tower was a hit job by Hillary Clinton, the shady Fusion GPS organization and the Democrats. The group that organized the meeting with Trump advisors and the Russian lawyers was the same Democratic group Fusion GPS that was behind the discredited Trump dossier. The eight people who attended the Trump Tower meeting on June 9, 2016. Donald Trump Jr. Jared Kushner, left early. Paul Manafort. Natalia Veselnitskaya, Fusion GPS. Anatoly Samokornov, translator and Fusion GPS. Renat Akhmachin, lobbyist, Fusion GPS. Rob Goldstone. Rep. of the Agalarov family. The lawyer who met with the Trump team in June 2016 was denied a U.S. visa to enter, however, she received special permission to enter the United States after filing an affidavit in a federal case in New York. The AgateWayPundit.com web link.